A GA drawing explains the location of all the members in a structure. It represents the erection sequence of a building. A GA drawing must contain a 3D view as the first sheet, as the erector must know what he is constructing. The remaining drawing begins from the bottom of the structure, progressing to the top, like drilling or anchor bolt layout, column layout, roof framing layout, framing elevation, details supporting framing, purlin plan, and finally, purlin elevation layout.